Holy crap. Doesn't look like anyone's getting their car anytime soon.